we succeeded to take to get approval from the government to take the animals out of Gaza.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3. Go.
Okay. The lions are in very, very small place. They never touch the grass in their life. So it's very sad.
They are really, really scared in their enclosures.
We will take here the animals which are in bad condition. I speak here mainly about the lions, about the hyena, about the wolves, about the foxes. I speak about the dogs and the cats we will take. We will take some birds like the emu, the ostrich, the pelican, the peacock. We will take the porcupine.
Leave the animal alone and give him time to get sleep, okay?
So they try to get the animal into the crate, but of course the animal is so stressed with all the people around here. The animal went onto the roof and it was a dangerous situation, and even in a normal situation it's still open for a zoo. Normally there are as many people as here. And this means that these animals can go out and they can hurt people.
Stress, a lot of people.
Yeah, this is the last animal. Thank God, because it was already a long day and it's actually already only starting. We still have to upload all the animals and bring them over to the border.
حس كده يعني حسيت في فراغ. قديش بدور عليه مش ملاقيه يعني بعد. طبعا مبسوط بالنسبة للحيوانات لأن الحين حتلاقي بيئة مرتاحة وحتلاقي عناية وحتلاقي رعاية.
We uploaded all of the animals. We only have still about 1 hour to reach the border. The border might be closed.
We just arrived to Jordan. The team is safe. Animals are safe. But it's not the end.